You're the god of this city. You're the king of these people.
Welcome to Battambang, Cambodia. In 1923, the first Christian missionary preached the gospel for the first time right here at this market. 90 years later, a new generation is starting a new movement right here in Battambang, Cambodia. Youth of the Mission started a missionary training school in 2006, which has birthed a number of different ministries, including educating youth, ministries reaching out to children at risk, planting churches, and community development projects. As the ministry has expanded, the need for facilities has grown as well. God led us to this 13-acre property 5 minutes from the downtown of Battambang. What happened next was amazing. After negotiating with the landowner, he said, because you're educating our youth, because you're developing our nation, I'm gonna sell this property for a third of the market value. As a community, we came and we gave sacrificially, and 6 months later, we owned this whole property debt-free. Here we are at the 13-acre future campus. In the front, there will be a welcome center to welcome in the community. Then the youth development center that will train young people in language and computer skills. Then there will be community services like a clinic, as well as potentially a vocational training center that will give people hard skills to find jobs in the future. Behind that, there will be a full-size soccer field, a park, and a playground, as well as a covered basketball court so that we can worship and have community gatherings. So this place will draw in thousands of people every day, and there's nothing like this in Cambodia. And so in the front, there's a community center, but it converges in the back where we're going to have classrooms to train people for ministry and missions. There will be 6 dormitories that will house at least 300 people at full-size cafeteria, and then in the back corner, housing for staff and couples so that they can serve long-term in this place.
There will be no place like this in all of Cambodia.
God will use this place to be the light to the community.
Families from the community will come here to be strengthened and seek Jesus together.
Many people will come here and get a strong foundation in the Bible.
Because of what God does in this place, the nations are going to be stirred up to seek Jesus.
For us, this is more than just a new campus, but this marks the beginning of a new history in Cambodia. A history that's built on the Bible, training and sending out people to the ends of the earth from Battambang, Cambodia.
Evangelism, training, serving the community, all things are taking place, but it needs to be multiplied. And this campus is going to multiply for missions. Get on board, get behind it, be a part of what they're doing in Battambang for the glory of God.
God has given us a huge vision, but He calls us as ordinary people to listen and obey and join in to see His dreams come to pass. Would you pray about how you could be a part of what God is doing here? Literally every penny counts, and we would like to invite you to be a part of seeing God transform a nation in one generation.
Greater things have yet to come, and greater things are still to be done. We believe.